Let's go. Let's do stuff. Let's get. Get.
Get stuff started. We got stuff to do. We got so much to do. You open the soda first.
Uh-oh.
Get a soda. Alright, we made Michael last time, but we gotta remake him again. I've gotta pick out certain abilities that I want to be bound to him. How many abilities could we have? 6. Because you can't change the other two.
Oh. Okay.
I gotta remake Michael. I know I gotta remake Michael and make a new healer.
Like, I didn't learn that ability. I have to change that now.
Gotta go slow with this, buddy. Here we go. Okay. Urkada. Spirit, apparently. There's 3 left. Which ones I'm missing? I'm part of the light, sadly. This one? Okay, Huh. Alright, Harlan, Michael. You. My wire net, yeah. But it's probably a bit overpowered. I don't have anything that's balanced.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows. Oh. Are you sure? 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 All right.
And I got a part with that. Oh my god. Manador. You stay. You could stay. These two. This. This. Because you have the four element stone. No. No, you were running around. Oh yeah, you were running around. Help me with. Never mind. Go to. Cause she was already. That was already around to help me. Do whatchamacallit. No, but you deal with a boss. Immunity. Alright, here's what we got. Gotta write this off. Gotta write this. Hey guys. Hades Flash. Well, no, I want a single attack. Mm-hmm.
to make sure that Michael. Yeah. All right, that one. What else do we need? We need things. The four elements. No, we're gonna just give him Mega the Ball. Blah, blah, blah. Like a Dolian, which is he'll learn that himself. I'll need Taru Kaja. Get that from the car. Maka Kaja. No love. I can give him up to 6. Like spend 6 personal abilities. Four. Yeah, part of me wants to. I mean, we gotta give him Deliberate. Actually, I'll take off Haru Kaja. Give him Deliberate. Debilitate, actually. We need one more ability. Because I'll give him prayer. Actually, no. What's the other healing of it? Throne.
He'll get that. He could get that from Throne. We'll move it over to him. All right, I think I have the pieces. So I'll be sacrificing.
Welcome to the.
Let me get. I have to remake all three angels again, but they will be designed differently.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shad.
Well, hang on. In order to make Gabriel. Dominion. When he's thrown in Raphael. What do you have on you, Raphael? Machikar. Oh, you have most. You have most of the abilities I need. And you get prayer?
Are you sure?
Oh, he'll get stasis. Whatever. But I'll change prayer. Summoning Raphael. What who else do I need? I need Throne.
Are you sure?
Actually, I might go back on my word about that. That's the only problem with that. Actually, no, it'll be fine. Yes. Oh. Oh, I forgot about that. I could do it if he wasn't so overpowered. So
If I get rid of him and make a new one. Because that's the thing, I just want that out of the equation. Like, because I would grab this. Deliberate. Makakaja. Where's my cup? Prayer. Or does... No, he doesn't. But he does learn that. Oh yeah, I would need focus too.
All right. Hmm.
All right. I'll look at this part with. A priority. Just temporarily.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather. Are you sure? All right.
I just gotta get to the 50, right? Really, really crazy advanced stuff happening. Tentacle. We're really close to making Michael perfect. goodness. Please, books. Hey, a lot. Oh, yeah. More lower version, but I just gotta get him his level. I'll have his ability. At least the ability that we have. Now we gotta get back up the full moon. Got it.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Deliberate. He is going to be used more for magic and stuff.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Oh,
or rather.
Are you sure? Hmm. Are you sure? Hmm. Oh? All right.
That's right. Deliberate, healing, resurrection. Yeah, that's right. I would just change. Honestly, I would just change Death Bell to Mega Dodolo. And I could get cure, remove Endure by putting Arukaja in.
Are you sure?
And I would have her. I would have. Yep, yeah, this is Michael, and it's true. It's absolution. I come out.
All right. Oh. Are you sure? All right. Are you sure?
My old friend. Sorry about that, old. That's mainly what this was. It's a replacement for him. As great as he is, it's just. Truly a blessing. We have the perfect Michael. We made Michael. It took us forever. It's a long time, but. And there you have it.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows. Oh? Are you sure?
That's our ultimate on Michael right there.
Oh? Are you sure? Oh? Oh? Alright.
Well, there is something I want to do.
Oh?
Remind me.
Are you sure?
Liberate.
Hmm.
What? Oh, God. I need this one.
Oh. All right.
I need that one for a sacrifice. I don't even need that much money.
Hello there.
Mm-hmm.
Heyo.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. No.
Oh? That okay with you?
Mm-hmm.
Heyo.
Got it.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
You have all four, you're up.
Are you sure?
Oh.
All right. Full moon. Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Super Vision. A shame I can't give her like a dollar, but that's okay. The way she's designed. Wait. Now I'm confused. Is this new? Oh dear. I mean, they get prayer. I just realized they learn physical repel. What if we applied that to certain things? Do certain people need it? Like Lilith. Lilith doesn't have immunity to physical, doesn't have anything for that. Oh, here's the flow. Yes.
Are you sure?
What I want. Ordeal. Of the deity.
All right. Oh. Oh.
Yeah. I could do it. I could do it. I could rework Lilith. Just so I could put repel physical right there, where Mana Surge would be. I would just be replacing Mana Surge. I don't even know where Mana Surge came from. Like, is it from her, or was it from something else? I would have to... Oh. The other problem was I would have to sacrifice something. I would have to sacrifice Deliberate or, Makakaja. Unless she learns that as, Lilim or Elf. Oh! Well, there is one thing. I could have her still learn it. It's just the electric spell that she has, the single target, would have to come off.
Means I could remember it.
Oh, just the thought of her having it out physical. Just, even that's the best part about this. It's like, even demons that would be weak against it, if that's physical, I could now give them repel, and they would just be unstoppable. And like I said, if I could just get a way to have all this and just replace Mana Surge with
repel physical. I would be fine. I can only give her 6 abilities, though. No problem. Like I said, I could do it, but Mazi, the whatchamacallit spell. The thunder spell would end up having to go from single target to full. And that does not feel like it would be a good idea. That feels like it would be a bad idea. That's a male. He is the preserver of you. You will descend to Earth 10 times to maintain the balance of. Uh-oh. 10 times. Like, Vigio isn't even. Wait, that's the crazy part. Yeah, let me.
Oh. All right.
Well, before we do anything, let's complete. Vizhno is our actual. He's actually our whatchamacallit, our spell user. That's what I designed Lilith and Vizhno to become, our spell users. Whenever we can't do physical damage, we have to go rely on. Day. Nice. Prominent. Dim 180s. Radiant! Oh. No. The fact that she could, if she could repel physicals, would be stopped. It would just be broken. Hang on. Maybe not. Maybe I don't. I mean, we got plenty of demons now that have. Remake them. Beetle runs! Haha! I have to remake Michael, which is our all-around attack.
That's what he is. So we have two spell users. I need another attack user. Don't know who that is. Michael is our all around, like, I could heal and do it. I could heal, attack, or use spells if needed. Like our third party member. It's all around. He'll just permanently just stay in the party forever. And I would like to make a healer that is really efficient in, like, can heal the whole party, but can also get rid of static buffs if I ever get any on me. I can instantly switch them in, and I don't have to worry about them being hardened or anything. Yeah. It sounds silly, but maybe I can make Shiva do that? Because I am interested in making Shiva, but I can make Shiva. Me ranged. We're gonna have to work on. Then we have this guy who I am never will probably keep forever. To the end. These demons are simple to make. Said, I just wanna make powerful. Super. I want to do the weird stuff that not a lot of people want to do themselves. Like, there's very few people that are willing to scan over the entire game and every demon in it, the list of skills, and be like, alright, let's make this into this. Put all these skills on this demon, put all these skills on this demon. Hang, like, painstakingly put this one skill, try to, on this demon, and watch it all just get out of hand. But, like, I've never seen people use Shiva, Michael, Vishnu. I don't know if it's because they just don't feel like seeing those demons, or if it's just like by the time you have them, there's no point once you gain access, or is it just... It might even be due to the fact that they're so high level that by the time you beat the game, it's like... along. We're almost there though. We're almost done making demons. Then I gotta make another. I need another one more physical type demon. Because this is our magic. Now that's our magic. And that's our super magic. And that he can never learn Mega Dollar. He could have. I could have gave it to him if he didn't have three slots full. Already a ability. It's okay. Honestly, it feels like a balanced entrance. Just like Michael. But he's more designed for bells. I might rework him. There's... Might target your focus. That Mahamaroon and Holy Wrath aged. I could give him something so... I could give him so many better things to do. Like... I don't even know. To be honest. Like, probably... I really don't know. Possibilities are endless. Oh.